In a previous video, we looked at a native flower called Marsh Blazing Star, but this video is an imposter to Michigan. This might look like Marsh Blazing Star at first, but when you take a closer look, you'll see the difference between the two. This is actually purple loosestrife. It's not native to the area and actually can cause a lot of problems in wet areas. So purple loosestrife can be identified by its really pretty purple flowers, but they have, I'll pick one here, they have typically 6 petals, and they flower at the top, but they don't flower in between the leaves like the marsh blazing stars do. Now the stems on these purple loosestrifes are square, and that's another way you can tell them apart from other plants. They have opposite leaves, leaves that are right next to each other like that. And a lot of times you'll find them growing in wet areas. Obviously this is not super wet right now, so they can tolerate a range of conditions, but they're very prolific at taking over areas. So what I'm gonna do is I'm actually gonna pull this guy up, and sometimes these roots go really deep like this one, so instead, if I can't rip it out from the roots, I'll get my knife out and actually cut off the seed head, so at least it can't produce seeds to spread even farther. These are prolific seeders and can actually shed thousands of seeds from one plant. So if you see a purple loosestrife out and about, don't be afraid to chop off the flower heads so they aren't spreading even farther in our watershed.